Okay, so also on page 12 we have a different fingering for the basic scale, more advanced, there's a different progression of notes, so therefore it has a different playfulness, a different mood, a different feel to it. So I recommend listening to it a few times as I play and grabbing your flute and giving it a go yourself, sort of playing along with me or just playing from the book. Going to play it one more time right now.